You applauding like that. Did you notice at the end of the songs, everybody like claps? It's great. Less applause. And that reminded me of Russia. tell me why, David. Well, you see, Stalin had this thing that when he did a lecture, nobody should stop applauding after the lecture. So the first person he does was taken away and shot. So sometimes the applause would go on for like 40, 50 minutes. Constantly applause. That gave me an idea. No doctors here, obviously. It's Catherine's fault. Catherine Russell over here on keyboards and covers and vocals. I said, absolutely. Do it again, actually, so that's that. I said, Catherine, Kat. She said, yeah. I said, Kathy. She said, no. No, girl. Catherine. I said, there's something dangling down up here. She said, it's a swollen, soft pattern. So that means I might not get all the high notes. But if you collect up the high notes that I miss, you can write a song and give it to me and bring the next notes. Tracks his bones to see the gallows play. Bones watch hearts and flickers gray. Sail the Thank you, Lois and Bowie. And New York, the wonderful New York Children's Entertainment called Uncle Floyd. Hey, Floyd McGill, you know? It's full of a little bit of confusion. Is that effective? People believe that. But that's not New York accent. Hey, yo, fuck out like that. Yo, hey, Gil, what's up? You better off. It's totally convincing. Is that amazing? I learned that in the 30 years I've been coming to speeches into sets of music by Louis Anderson and Sabato, but I thought, you know, no, that's too easy. So we're going to do a lot of things that we all know.
this foreign land brings me down my 15. Train overdue, we just have come. No ticket. I'm jumping tracks, I'm changing tracks. Catherine, you said hello, didn't you? Look at you. You were here.
My pal from Ireland, Jerry Leonard on guitar. We've just got three words for you, I-R-E. That was a physical choke and I better leave the stage right now. Well, bass guitar and vocals, beautiful jacket. Thank you, Dawson. Since we've been playing in York, we've done an awful lot in terms of dancing, which later in the show we're definitely going to show you something. Just to blow your eyes. So, Mark Platy on guitar here. We're working with Mark now. And a 1,000-year-old man on the end there. Local boy makes good. Earl Slick on his head. Mike Bowman on Danger Road. So I was trying to soften you up there, but you're not going to let me do the really, really slow versions and then it kind of turns. Oh, I would do this instead.
I'm feeling that on the right.
time for the garden baby to see the taste was not so sweet. I turned myself to face me, but I never caught a glimpse. How many others will see this faker? How much to fail to do your test?
Thank you.
can go to hell. Love is in the room. Very definitely. It's nice that song, I like singing that with her. What can I tell you that's new and interesting? Absolutely nothing.
How's he like?
Right, so we got the next one, which is... This is important.
How are the kids?
Do you know something? You see these? And I'll say more. This is a Neil Young song. Isn't that callous? That's modern. That's the modern... I just realised there's a lot about the music industry I really don't like. And these earplugs are two of them. I'm taking them out. That's the end of the show, folks. These are monitors, isn't it amazing? I hope you've got lots of time. I could go on for hours tonight. I don't know the mood I'm in. When I'm in one of these moods, it gets ugly. It gets ugly. I'll play what you like.
Thank you.
who were transported by their songs. It was written by Leo Young, he's a wonderful songwriter. Great songwriter. Great songwriter. Big favourite with Simone Beauvoir, Leo Young. Also, a little better in the jacket than Tom Crosby. A lot butcher as well. When she walked down the street, went a lot better for her. She was no longer in extensions when she wore that leather jacket. Even though she looked a lot like a fat Patti Smith. That's because she didn't know anything about fashion. We'll be right back. with this new thing on the catwalk. It used to be simply... Now it's like they've got this horse thing going. You see? What is with that shit? You can't wear a leather jacket with it. You don't look at all existential. I don't know.
Thank you.
And the company is very nice indeed. It's got quite a long intro, isn't it, that? It's not much for me to do for the first 17, 18 minutes of that song. Not really. But I could write something as long as Genet or Sartre. Or in fact, his wife, Simone de Beauvoir. The one in the leather jacket, you remember. But she was a rebel. So painful. Oh, oh. I used to do that every other day. goddess in the marriage.
To my mother, my dog, and cloud. Thank you. Time, jamming good, we're not killing.
Thank you so much, and I love you, John Carlson.